Hi, this is Shazim from Shazim Tricks. Today I'm going to share with you vintage right clicks for shop actions. So without any further ado, let's get started. At first, open your Photoshop software. Then open your any image. Which image do you want to apply vintage right clicks Photoshop action? So open your any image. I choose these two images. Then click on the open. And now I will apply on this image vintage light clicks action. So now we need to do load the Photoshop actions. So go to the window menu, then click on the actions or hold press Alt R and function 9. Here click on this icon and click on the load actions. Here select your downloaded vintage light clicks Photoshop action. This action I will provide for everyone for free. So go to the video description box and download this vintage light clicks Photoshop actions for free. After download, select this action, then click on the load. And here it comes to actions dialog box. Just easy to use, just simple way. Select this Photoshop actions, red yellow vintage effect, then just one click on the play button to apply. Then have a look the output of the image. It's look like a beautiful and dramatic looking, very nice color grading. That is the before image and that is the after image. Very beautiful effect. I apply on the another image. Just select this action, then just one click on the play button. Click on the continue, see the output of the image. That is the before image and that is the after image. Very beautiful and dramatic color grading effect, vintage light click Photoshop action. I hope you like this vintage light click Photoshop action. Go to this video description box and download this actions for free. I hope this video helped you, and if it did, make sure to give us like, and also don't forget to subscribe to my channel and click the bell icon to get notifications for any updates. Thanks for watching. Thank you very much for staying with me. Thank you. See you next tutorial.